Colin? Uncle Colin! Wake up! Uncle won't wake up. Looks like he's having that nightmare again. Colin, are you all right? I've been trying to wake you up for so long.
Alice, I had that nightmare again. Some woman is calling me. She needs my help. Her face seems familiar, but my mind's hazy. Alice, I didn't mention it earlier, but I recall almost nothing from my past. When you were a little baby, I was one of those unlucky people who were captured by the darkness. The people in Clifftown brought me back to life, but I don't recall anything prior to that time. Look, we need to leave the Forbidden City.
But you said that darkness wouldn't come here, and we'd be safe.
We can't be safe anywhere, and I'm worried that the Sacuums will learn about your Bird of Fire, and then, most likely, they'd take you away to do some research. I need to remember my past. In the desert, near the southern oasis, lives a hermit. He's a healer, and he preserves the ancient wisdom. Let's go see him. What if the hermit can help me remember? So empty here. Alice, let's look for a means of transport to get to the southern oasis. Look, Alice, a vehicle of the ancients. The Sacuums figured out its mechanism. We'll use it to get to the southern oasis quickly.